This meditation is to release all tension in the body, especially if you are very stressed or anxious. By relieving physical tension in the body, we bring a calmness to our entire being, in readiness to still the mind. This technique is particularly good to do before sleep. At the end of the meditation, allow yourself to drift off to sleep if you do so wish. Or you may simply bring yourself back into full awareness. This exercise is best done lying down. So find a quiet space where you will not be disturbed and close your eyes. To begin, we are going to do a box breathing where we inhale for 4, hold for 4, exhale for 4, and then hold again for a count of 4. And we do this in a few cycles. So take a nice deep breath in, 2, 3, 4, and hold, 2, 3, 4. Now release, 2, 3, 4, and hold, 2, 3, 4. And do this in a couple of cycles. Now begin to turn your attention to your body, starting with your head. Take a nice deep breath in and hold. Scrunch up your face tightly, squeezing your eyelids and all the muscles in your face. Hold tight, then let go and release the breath. Breathe in, tightening your neck and shoulder muscles. Lift your shoulders up tightly and hold this position. Hold in the breath. Release the shoulders and let go and breathe out. Take a nice breath in. Expand your chest and your lungs. Hold. And then release and let go of the breath, and completely empty the lungs. Take a nice deep breath in, and as you're doing so, suck your stomach in, holding your stomach muscles in tightly, drawing them into your spine as much as possible. Hold. Then breathe out, release, and let go. Now turn your attention to your arms. Breathe in. Hold, locking your arms together along the whole length, clenching your fists, tensing all the muscles in your arms. Hold, breathe out, release, and let go. go to your buttocks. Breathe in, squeezing the muscles in your buttocks tightly, and hold. And breathe out, release, and let go. Now concentrate on your thigh muscles. Take a nice deep breath in. Squeeze and tense the thigh muscles and the knees. Draw your kneecaps up. Hold. Breathe out, release, and let go. Now go to your lower legs. Breathe in. Tighten your calf muscles. Pull your feet upwards. Hold. And breathe out, release, and let go. Lastly, go down to your feet. Breathe in, tense the muscles in your feet, curling your toes downwards. Hold. Breathe out, release, and let go. Your entire body should now be fully relaxed. Allow the breath to settle and allow the breath to flow in its natural rhythm. Just take a moment now to scan your body. Is there anywhere that still holds any tension? If so, focus on the area, tense the muscles, release, and let go. Now we take time to fully empty the mind and let any thoughts simply melt away. If any thoughts arise, simply accept them and then place them in a bubble and see them float away. For every thought that arises, place it in a bubble and let it float away. Feel the stillness, be in the moment. Be in the now. Let all tensions, all thoughts and all stresses simply melt away. Know that you are safe. You are loved. You are nurtured. We're going to stay here for a few moments now. And if your mind wanders, simply bring it back to the breath, the present moment, and the now. Thank you. It has now come time for this journey to come to an end. If you wish, you may turn this recording off and go to sleep. Or if you wish, you can take some time now to wriggle your fingers and toes. Maybe have a stretch and come back into full awareness when you're ready. Back into the moment, back into the now, back into full awareness, and open your eyes when you're ready.